Hello, I'm Ryan Gosling.
I'm not, but in this video, I'll show you some new Vencord plugins that will make your client really better. Let's not waste time and start right away. The first plugin is MentionAvatar. This simple plugin shows user avatars inside mentions. Looks good and makes the chat better. Enable YoutubeAdblock plugin to hide any ads from YouTube video embeds and watch together. The plugin uses AdGuard to do that. UnlockedAvatarZoom allows you to zoom image as you want when you're changing your profile logo. You can set multiplier here for zooming. Go to changing avatar, you can see the difference if you enable the plugin and without it. With NewGuildSettings plugin you can automatically mute new servers when you're joining it. In the settings you can customize it, like what notifications you want to mute and suppress. Then let's try to join some server. As you can see this server is muted, and in the notification settings all the needed mentions are suppressed. It's very handy if you have to join a lot of channels and don't want to get a lot of notifications. The next plugin is AnonymiseFileNames. This plugin changes any uploaded file names to random characters or current timestamp. I uploaded some file and as you can see the file name has changed. I don't use it but I think you can use it to anonymize some file or hide a file source. With CustomIdle plugin you can set the time when you go to idle status. You can set it from 0 to 60 minutes. I will set some seconds. And also you can stay idle unless you confirm to go to online. Okay, my Discord goes to idle in 5 seconds of inactivity. And now I have to click to this button if I want to go to online. ForceOwnerCrown. This plugin shows the owner crown next to username of real server owner. It works even for big servers. The next plugin is KeepCurrentChannel. If you enable it, you will stay on the same channel when you restart the client or switch accounts. As you can see I was on my announcements channel, and after reloading the client it shows the same channel. ServerListIndicators shows your online friends and all the servers you joined. You can set it to show only servers count, only online friends, or both. You will see that counter on the top of the server list. VolumeBooster. With that plugin you can set the user volume above the default maximum of 200%. Set the multiplier. I set it as 4, so the maximum is 800% now. Really good plugin if some user is too quiet. And one more plugin is ViewRaw. Really useful plugin that shows the raw content of any messages. As you can see there is one more button to show and copy the raw. You can use it to know how to make a message you see somewhere on the chat. Alright, in this video I showed some good Vencord plugins make your client better. Leave a comment if you have any questions. Thank you for watching.